was too romantic. Have I anything else? And to George Gershwin's music, it just so art in black and white. New York was a city, and it always would. This man who told me so about this land, I understood that he lived in the world of dream. And